just wanna fight, run away tonight. It's been on my mind. I just want a sign. When will it go right? What's next in my sight? I just wanna fly. I just wanna fly.
You ready?
How was the audition?
Bad, but it's whatever. I choked on the word potato. It's fine. I'm fine, though. Come on.
You don't seem fine.
I am. It's definitely not the first time.
Just say how you feel.
Yes? I hate you. Just come on. I want to get lunch.
Jesus. Fine. I just gotta change out of my jammies.
It's fucking 1 o'clock.
No, they went out, but my mom made some quiches in the kitchen if you want to snack them.
Yo, this is the best! Oh! Fuck that guy, Ned! He's never even directed anything till this year anyway.
Why'd you put his name in quotes? That's his name.
Well, I know, but I meant just... I don't know what I meant, just fuck him.
He seemed like a pretty nice guy to me.
He didn't even let me finish my monologue.
Thank you, Frankie. We'll be in touch.
It's freaking high school theater. Why does he talk like that?
Leave him alone. He's not that bad. But you totally should have gotten that part. It's better off this way. You wouldn't want to kiss that Drake wannabe anyway.
What even about him?
I mean, him as Romeo.
I don't want to talk about it anymore.
I know there's like a shortage of boys in theater. But him?
Just drop it, Sage.
Seriously, you should
No,
been...
just drop it. Besides, it doesn't matter. You're already in the show.
Got it.
Be like the piano in my mother's home. You would show me I had something some people call a soul.
Jesus, Sage, it's not downtown. It's just frickin' Newton Center.
I can still look good, can't I?
Are you really singing that song right now?
Come on, it's a great song.
I can't even hit those notes anymore.
You totally can. Just try.
I'm a carpenter in the woods. I make my own canoes. I'm a carpenter in the woods.
I'm not gonna be stuck in my fucking glory days, okay? I know what you're doing.
What are you talking about?
That song. I sang that song.
And you're good.
Keyword work.
We had so much fun in that show.
Still.
Why can't I sing it?
Because I haven't had a part that big since the 7th grade.
That's not true.
It is.
You would have totally gotten Miss Sunshine, but you
had to work. Yes, I have to work to get all my shit. What's one thing in this room that you fought yourself?
That sweater right there.
Sage, you stole that. I was there.
You know what? I don't need a job, okay? Cody pays for all my shit.
Wait, I know why you're getting dressed up today. The cast party's tonight, isn't it?
Listen, can't we just go to lunch?
You know what? I don't really feel like going out.
Let's just chill or whatever. We can't stay in all day. Today of all days.
We can. We really can.
I'm all dressed up. Look, I know you're upset about stuff or whatever, but I just want to go to lunch, okay?
Then you go and I'll wait here for you to come back.
Really, Frankie?
What?
One day a year.
Just what today. Do you want me to say?
I'm here, aren't I?
Thanks. Not for long, though. I know rehearsals start soon.
I work really hard for my roles.
I know.
Like, really hard.
And I bet it doesn't have anything to do with your acting coach, either.
I don't even go to her anymore.
Whatever.
Listen, I know the real reason you didn't audition for Little Miss Sunshine, and I didn't ask you to do that.
You didn't have to. We're friends. That's what we do.
Listen, I'm going to lunch, and if you don't want to come with me, that's fine, but I'm not going to sit here and listen to any more of your little pity parties.
Oh, I don't know what I'm going to do.
I'm a carpenter in the woods. I make my own canoes.
Down along the creek, I remember something. Heard the heron hurry. First I breached that last Sunday. Low moon down the yellow road, I remember something. Then leaving wasn't easy, all oh, that heaving in my vines. And certain that it's evening and it's now is not the time.
Sorry, I'm going crazy.
You're not crazy.
I'm happy you're in the show. You deserve that. I'm not sure why I said that.
I know.
I feel this weight on my chest today. I don't know why. I just can't seem to enjoy it. Nothing seems worth celebrating. Nothing's particularly going well. Nothing of importance, just another year closer to death. Sorry, that's dark.
Why? Don't apologize. You're right, it sucks. But you'll get into the show next year, I promise.
At least you're here.
Always.
I bet you hate being friends with such a loser.
Stand up for a second.
Why?
Just stand up for a second.
Listen, I just...
Shh. Close your eyes for a second. There. Open them. Do you like it? Happy birthday. What'd you wish for?
I can't tell you that.
It's slack jaw, mealy mouth. I mumble when I'm round the house. I'm trying not to do no chores today. Crying in my underwear, I lost my sense of wonder there. No, I'm not Milan Kundera. Though this lightness is unbearable, the feeling is indelible. I'm wishing I could teleport somewhere. Transmolecularized through the secular eye. I remember when Vegeta stomped Bardock's neck into prayer. Hands to the heavens, good Lord bless him. I was a broke slob watching Ghost Dog writing post hoc. If I could muster just one good throat chop and honor my Shidoshi, cause Dimmock means death touch. I've been Spock, I've been clutch, and thin socks, I'm butthurt. Impervious pervert with niggerish fervor. Crashing Linux server.